6-foot leaping hare on steel pyramid from 1990 rises majestically through the landscape. This one, too, has a musical quality. You can run your hands up and down the tubular steel plinth to make the sound of bells. It's a bit of serendipity that is typical of Flanagan, to combine the senses of touch with sight and sound. It can be glimpsed from many places, and one of the most striking is from here in the ring pond.